On Thursday, the 24th of May 2018, surrounded by her family and loved ones, 3-year-old Thea received the gift of hearing for the first time. Thea had been diagnosed with a congenital bilateral profound sensory neural hearing loss, which meant that without the necessary amplification, sound would not be able to reach her brain and she could not hear speech at a conversational level or even at a higher intensity level. Without the ability to hear speech, Thea will not be able to develop normal speech and language. The only way in which enough sound could get through to her brain was by a cochlear implant. Thanks to her operation, Thea's hearing has been improved and she can now live a regular life, and she now has a chance to be able to communicate through speech. Nedbank Namibia is proud to have contributed to Thea's operation and would also like to thank everybody else who made a contribution towards this gift, which will improve the quality of life for Thea and her family.